liberty, equality, fraternity, the catch cry of the French Revolution, which found its voice in an artist who I believe to be the greatest composer that ever lived, Ludwig van Beethoven, whose music broke convention, startled audiences, and continues to stir emotions to this day. I first heard his symphonies in a building that was equally revolutionary, whose construction was an opera in itself. To hear this music in that building sums up everything I became an artist for.